I hope when she turns back into a woman, she gets an electric guitar instead and starts fucking rocking.